This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News at 4.
We now know who's going to be taking over the time slot behind Stephen Colbert. Stand-up comedian Taylor Tomlinson will take over the show, which will now be called After Midnight. It'll be inspired by a Comedy Central panel show at midnight that ran for several years in the mid-teens. She'll be the only woman hosting a network's late-night show. It is expected to start sometime next year.